we're learning more about an incident that unfolded at a supermarket late yesterday afternoon. Asheville police say 26-year-old Zachary Fisher attempted to take several items from the Ingles supermarket on Brevard Road. When confronted by staff, Fisher pepper sprayed them. Several shoppers and two managers were affected by the pepper spray, but were treated on the scene. Fisher was caught at a nearby gas station. Right now, he's being held on a $30,000 bond.